I don't think this game used select, so there's no select button. I can try, but I don't think there is anything. Yeah, I don't know. I've never really used those switches. Yeah, and then that's for left analog stick. Yeah, but that's what a left analog stick would do on a regular PlayStation 3 controller. Right stick should do nothing if this is right. Yep, no action because I put it to right analog stick. And DP is digital pad, so
that's what it is.
And this is the turbo fire. So 5, 12, and 20. Turn that turbo back on. So that's 5 shots per second. Or 5 shots. And let's adjust it to back to 20. Yeah, if you notice, it's faster. Cool, and then just to show you, so there's the stick. And I got a wire connecting all the way. I go from the inside of the system. Not picking up on camera. Oh, there we go. Yep, to a PlayStation 3. So I hope that's I hope this video is satisfactory to prove that everything's working good. Cool.